There is some breaking news. One person is now in the hospital after an incident in Turtle Creek. Police have not released any details yet. Police, though, are at the home on Larimer Avenue. KDKA is there as well.